in Sweden! We're just getting ready in a few minutes for sound check at Lahtapalisavari, which is like a theme park. It's right here.
Yeah, so I have jeans, but we have rehearsal in like 15 minutes and we don't have time to go to the room, so I'm just taking whatever I find to rehearsal.
Yesterday I was in Germany, right now I'm in Sweden. So you have to keep on like reminding yourself that where you are. It's so crazy.
Bailey, he's a pro at soccer. I'm absolutely horrible, so he was juggling it or whatever. And he passed it to me, and I get one little kick. I meant to get it like 2 feet off the ground. Now it's all the way up on top of the revolving door.
You think this is funny? Come on, you got this, bro.
We've only had the ball for like 2 hours, and now it's on the roof. So we're planning to bring it around the world, but I don't think it's gonna last too long.
And I'm so happy because I'm right now reunited with my family. Yeah.
Whoa, check. Oh shit.
I just bought a suitcase and it's metal and it's freaking amazing and I love it.
It's not that great. It's alright. It's alright.
We arrived in Gotham City
and we have not seen Batman.
We'll be performing in Gotham City and then. We're going to the UK, which is my hometown, which I'm very excited about, just so everyone can get to see it because everyone's excited about it.
After his hometown, we're going to Senegal. I'm very excited for that because I've never been to Africa.
Me neither.
And everyone says Africa's freaking amazing, so.
Excited.
Look at this view.
Wow.
We're going to an amusement park in exactly 13 minutes. This one looks really dope because it's huge rides. Everybody go to Sabina's part. Ha, 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 ha. Where is everybody?
3, 4, and 5. Actually, it's not normal to sing in a ketchup bottle, but we need to rehearse like that so we don't mess up in the stage.
I have this sauce. I don't know.
HP sauce.
HP sauce.
Mm. Water is the OG.
Yeah,
HP too.
Goddamn.
Baby, go to your spot.
Guys, great news. So, a little bit difficult also. You're going to be performing twice, which is really exciting. And you get to perform What Are We Waiting For. The difficult news is that you have to restage. So you'll have to restage that.
Good job.
But it is great because you're performing twice.
Yeah, we got it.
Yeah, you got this.
I'm so happy about this, but it means that we have to adjust What Are We Waiting for the stage. So I'm a little bit stressed out. I don't know if they're ready to like play the music or something, are they? Just do it how we practice right now. The stage is really, really weird. We've got this big arch thing with flowers on it, and then we got this weird walkway and a bench and some flowers, and that's really shallow, and then we have this, which is technically not the stage, but it's bigger than the stage. People could trip going down the steps or going back up, and there's no like railings on the side. We could like trip over a monitor and die. So we're just gonna figure it out.
Thank you.
Okay.
That was the hardest thing ever.
Yeah. Absolutely terrible.
Yeah, because the space was not what we planned to be. The sound was so bad and we couldn't fix it and frustrating. Yeah.
Because that's the only thing that looks a little bit stoppy.
we know that we can do better than
and
that.
It's good
this
for you guys to like really.
We're all gonna run down the stairs and into our formation on this platform.
Hey!
Today was a pretty rough day to me because the sound was so bad and the dancing was weird. We couldn't hear ourselves, so we just felt that we were really bad. Kind of wanted to cry because I'm so stressed out. We're a group, so everything I do affects 13 other lives, plus the staff and plus everyone that created this amazing project. I just need to focus a lot. Oh my god. Yeah. Everything was so out of place and it catched us like surprise. I cried today because of the stress. Like, besides wanting to be perfect, I miss my family so much. I miss home. It's just, I wish my sister and my mom, everyone, would be here with me. Sometimes you just need a hug. After those chips, we're gonna have sweet dreams, wake up early, and get ready for the day.
That's perfect.
Yeah, that's
woo! Yay, so from there, let's just try it. Let's just try it. Okay. So you just went.
From the chorus?
Okay, so we're finished with rehearsals. So now we're just gonna take the time to go on all the nice rides and just have a good time.
Crazy. Oh my god! Oh my god! Because at that moment, no English comes to the head. It's just your language.
Yes.
Like,
ni hao.
We're a bit nervous because this is the first time we performed on a stage like stairs and obstacles, but we rehearsed it like all day yesterday, we rehearsed it this morning, so I think we got it in our back pockets. We're gonna kill it, baby. Yeah!
Let's get started. Let's go!
Hey, the seat is great. Summer in the city, singing to me, baby, do 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 do. I know what you want. Summer in the city, we've been looking pretty, going at it all night. Summer in the city, singing to me, baby. Do do do
do. That was insane. Everyone knew the song. They're all clapping along and smiling. And
they were probably singing in Swedish.
That was amazing! So we killed Sweden. Then we're gonna go to London and we're gonna do the same thing.
Yeah!
Way London!
We will be doing a double-decker bus tour.
Let's go, baby! We're gonna see all the cool touristy stuff here in London.
I'm so happy to be in London and to be now united again. We're going in!
Oh my god!
What?
Hi!
Can I get a hug? Yeah!
Oh yeah!
bus and we're driving through London.
We're about to go to Westminster Abbey.
This is Westminster Abbey.
Yeah, correct,
right?
Josh.
Where is it? Is that what it's called?
You got it right, yeah.
Okay.
It's now United. Red one. Let's get it started. Let's go.
Make it quick and
run away. 5, 6, 7, 8. Can you feel the love tonight? Can you feel my heart?
I can feel it in my heart. I feel it. I feel it.
Next up, we're gonna get some fish and chips.
Where are we going now, guys?
We're here to try the fish and chips.
Is it good?
I heard it's good.
Accent is so wrong.
We're trying so
exactly.
hard. We're getting there, we're getting there.
Right now, we're at the fish and chip shop. They're about to eat some fish and chips. I think it might be their first time having English fish and chips. So see how they like it. Personally, I love it. It's really good.
They told us these are like the best fish and chips
in town.
Oh my god.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Oh my god. It's so good. It's so good. I want to eat this every day.
If the gate's closed until 7 a.m. and we're 3.5 hours away from London.
Oh my god. How are we gonna get to Senegal?
Like, we're in trouble right now.
Okay, I've got to go because I've got to talk to the manager.
We're stranded in Manchester.
We have a flight to get. We've got our flight leaves.
They don't give a shit.
No. This area that we're in is locked until 7 a.m. Our flight's at 6:15 a.m.
Oh my god, it's insane. We're literally like running on such a tight schedule right now. Like, I can't even explain how stressed out we are, but.
Oh my god, what am I doing? She's 337.
Okay.
Yeah, thanks.
No problem.
I'm not desperate at all, because like I packed last night. I got into my room, I took a nice shower, changed my clothes, and came down. And now I'm like eating the strawberry roll and it's chilling. It's really nice.
So right now, I have to go help people get their luggage down. Because the elevator's broken. So we gotta hike up these stairs and carry it all the way down. Even though it's super heavy. You gotta do what you gotta do. Yo, what's your room? 337.
Now we got everything on the bus. Now we're just gonna head to the airport and we're praying that we can make it to our flight.
So we just land in my country in the car and you can't imagine what we get to do to get here. So I have my family, my friends, and everyone is outside waiting for us and it's so exciting.
My love for Senegal is overwhelming. Representing my country and being part of this journey makes me so proud. And to do this together with my new friends, friends from all over the world, I just can't wait to see what the future holds for us.
It's so crazy that one thing can change your whole life.
To be honest, I just can't believe that I'm actually traveling the world and
doing exactly what I've always wanted to do with my best friends.
It feels so easy to be myself and be confident with who I am when I'm around with everyone.
No, I just really hope that, you know, in a year or two from now, we get to be doing the same thing that we're doing now, just spreading love and positivity all around the world, because I think that's what the world needs right now.